I owe my election to no special interest group. I owe my position to some 1 million people who live in this state. I work for all of them. Those that voted for me, those that voted against me, and those that perhaps didn't vote at all. My job is to be responsive to their needs, to work to make state government an instrument for constructive change, and to be accountable to the voters for what I do.
Re-elect Phil Noel, a decisive, straight-talking governor.